Hey, everybody. This is Larry. This is Weekly Contest 223. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this contest, today's problems, just everything in general. Love chatting on Discord. But yeah, I don't know. It's been a rough couple of contests lately, at least on LeetCode. I've been doing other contests and I've been doing okay, so I don't know why. Maybe it's just one of those things. But maybe just better lucky than good. And let's get my stride back together and solve some problems. And in 5 seconds, here we go. Go, go, go. Oh, it's one indexed. It's lagging a bit. Oh, okay. Well, okay. people really fast. Of jobs. Twelve to the 12 is way too slow. people got it already. I don't know this one though. I don't have a max for already. A lot of people got it, but I don't know this one. Oh, clearly. Pretty sure this is NP though, so that's why I don't know. Am I wrong? It's 12 2 6. It's 12 factor. Control factors to pay. Like I should notice some of it. I mean, I'm thinking about binary research, I'm thinking about a lot of stuff, but the sum of k numbers. Yeah, that's right. Oh, that actually went. Time limited, yeah, okay. I knew it was. I don't know what the answer is then. Why is this time limited though? Well, this is just doing 10 factorial stuff, so that's a little bit dumb. Definitely save some time if. So what do we want to do? We want. How do we want to do it? Let's say this is doing like 10 factorial stuff. How come this didn't catch it? Maybe I just needed one more number. Not sure what's special about this case. Okay, that was just me being a little bit careless. I mean, I guess it wasn't that hard, but I will have to wait 5 minutes apparently. Wow, 9 minutes. Well done. Wow, 96. So, oh well. We'll see how that goes. Thought I was really fast in the first three, and I might still be, but that Q4 was tough though. I mean, I wasn't confident. I still don't know the complexity, to be honest, so I don't really know. That's why I wasn't able to prove it. But that's a tricky, and I got a silly. Seems like if it wasn't for, though I don't know about the Chinese server, so maybe that's not true. But yeah. But if I didn't get that penalty, I might have been top 25 or so, but that's fine. I genuinely didn't know how to do it, but never give up. And also, Xiao Wu, just wow, what a performance by that guy. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean, I actually like Q3 as well. A lot of people are really fast on that one. Yeah, I mean, I think mathematically, like the people who knows the math, this is actually not that bad. But Q3 may take some practice if you don't, or like with knowing the maths. If not, this, I don't know how updated this is, so I don't know my rank, I suppose. But I beat some people who has more penalties, I suppose. But it's a really hard one to kind of gauge the queue for, because like I don't know. I don't know if other people are able to prove this in a better way, but I w don't know that I can prove this. With the bounce, so it's a little bit of guessing work, which is probably why people are having some issues with the timing. I think 68 is probably more accurate with respect to the people from the Chinese server, if it's updated that way. And I have about, a couple more minutes for this to go down, so hopefully finish in the top 100. That's all I have for this one. I mean, it's been a while since I've finished all four problems early, so yeah. I will see y'all. I don't know. So I feel good. Anyway, I'll see you next contest or whatever. Bye bye.